Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix unresponsive iPhone. This is iPhone 11 Pro and this solution is also working in other iPhones. So keep watching this video. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. Now you can see here the iPhone is not working. Now if you are pressing power key, it is also not working. Now you have to reboot the device. Press the volume up key, down key and then power key. Keep pressing power key for 10 seconds. It is not working. So keep pressing power key. Now you can see here my device has been rebooted. Now you can press power key to turn the device off. So this is an easy method to fix unresponsive iPhone. So if you like this video, hit the like icon and also comment this video, share this video, and if you have a question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. You can see here device is working. Now you can enter your passcode here. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.